This is a Wyldlynx quick tip video using Microsoft Teams. In this video, I'm going to show you how to utilize searching by adding search filters. When you use the command bar to search, the results will populate in the left-hand column. This can be very broad. So to narrow your search down, try using some filters to get exactly what you're looking for. For the sake of this video, I'm going to search thanks. As you can see, this word has been used in many different channels and chats. Let's filter this. You can choose from, so I'm going to type Carl. Now you can see this has filtered all the times thanks and Carl are in the same context. We can also narrow this down by type, so you can choose chat or channel. There is also the option of more filters. Here you can add a subject, a date range, what team you think the content is in, a channel. You can even filter this to only display your at mentions. You can also search people, which is handy if you're a part of a big team. I've typed in an E, which is now populating all the people in my network that have an E in their name. Finally, filtering through files. If you want to quickly navigate to a file that you know the name of, then you can search for it here. As you can see, I've typed out test and it has populated all the files that have the word test in the title. These can also be filtered by team, file type, and modified by. Check out our Microsoft Teams playlist on YouTube to find out more great tips using Microsoft Teams. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe if you haven't already. Also, check out our events page on our website to find out more about our free and live Microsoft Teams training sessions.